A Mississippi doctor will not spend time in jail after pleading guilty to participating in a health care fraud scheme that prosecutors say cost $515 million. Well, Dr. Gregory Azine of Meridian pled guilty to failing to share information involving some expensive prescription pain cream. He was sentenced to 5 years of probation and ordered to pay a $20,000 fine and around $160,000 in restitution.